Aaron. Aaron was Moses' brother, and in the word they both went to Egypt to free their people from oppression. Aaron spoke for Moses because Moses had a stutter. When they left Egypt, Aaron became a priest as well as his descendants within the Levitical tribe. There is only one Aaron in the Bible. Aaron means a shining light, a mountain of strength.